I'm with Kent Klineburger at the International Wildlife Museum. Klineburger Enterprises has been hired to do the cleaning and maintenance on the mounts here at the museum, which is a routine process that most mounts need to take care of. Kent, this is a boar that your father took a long time ago, and it's in need of repair. Can you kind of tell me what you're going to do to it?
Yes. Well, ear repair is something that we run into all the time when we're doing maintenance around the country. And they split and get damaged by a variety of reasons, moving them around in shipping. Sometimes they just split all on their own. This one got damaged by just being in traffic here. It's one of the touch animals here at the museum, and so he goes through a little of abuse, but we're going to use some epoxy clay to fix it, and then we're going to touch it up with a little acrylic paint. Nothing too scientific, and products you can easily find.
So even a damaged ear is something that a company like Klineburger Enterprises can repair for SCI members who have mounts at home, right?
Oh, absolutely. We do it every day for breakfast around the country.
All right. Well, great. Well, there you have it, folks. Take care of your mounts. Check them often. And if you have a problem, call someone.